Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today we have a question sent in by George. If you have a question for the Netcast, please feel free to either drop me an email or leave the question on voicemail, and we'll try and get to you on a future podcast. George has an interesting data set today. He has a serial number in column A that is 4 digits, a space, another 4 digits, a space, and then it looks like 7 digits at the end. George needs to be able to sort by the middle set of digits. And my solution to this is just going to be to insert a temporary column and extract that middle set of digits, sort by that column, and then delete the column. So to do that, we want to insert a column between column A and B. So I'll go to column B and use insert column. I'll give it a heading such as temporary. And then what we need to do to grab the middle digits is a function called the mid function, equal mid. So we say we want the mid of whatever's in A2, and we have to figure out which position we want to start in. Well, we have 4 digits in a space, so that's 5 characters. We want to start in the 6th position, and then how many characters do we want to grab? We want to grab 4 characters. That's the middle 4 characters. I'll hit Control Enter here to take a look at that, and I get 4005, which is right. Now, to copy this down, of course, we'll double click the fill handle. It gets copied down all the way, and now you'll see that we have a new column, which is just the center portion of column A. We can then sort using A to Z, and then very quickly we now have the data sorted. Of course, if we wanted to, we could delete the extra column, edit delete column, and we're good to go. The mid function, there's also the left function if we needed to grab the leftmost 4 characters, or the right function if we needed to grab the rightmost 7 characters. So, thanks to George for sending that question in. Again, if you have a question for the Netcast, please feel free to drop me a note or leave us a voicemail, and we'll get to you on a future podcast. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.